train that can mean only one thing. The circus is in town. Hello, you have a perfect spot, I see. Thank you for joining us. What a night this will be. You'll be telling your children and your children's children of the night you saw the circus of circus. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, step right up, people, step right up. Don't be shy, come on, take a peek. Beyond the curtain is the world you see. Imagine the problems and creatures about. Backpacks who can never be set a step. Anti-knocking, tantalizing fear. Lions and elephants, pipes, manager. Death-defying acts of exceptional flair. Impossible slugs that will tickle your hair. Lend your imagination and ear and follow me if you dare. I am Barnaby, your master of ceremonies. And I see you've met Dewey. Say hello, Dewey. Then we shall hesitate no longer. Three sisters, joined at the hip at birth, abandoned by their families, separated by a kindly doctor, trained in the mystical, magical art of trapezery. Please put your hands together and welcome Olga, Bolga, and Volga! I can already tell what a wonderful evening we're going to have here in Cucamonga. Oh, Catalina. No, where? Oh, Calico! Please give a warm welcome to Jezebel! Now, before I go any further, parents, for their own safety, hold your children close. But have no fear, for I bring to you a man of great power, the power to control the destructive forces of nature. He has traveled cross continents, taming wild beasts to his will, with only whip and chair to protect him from claws of death. So please, give a mighty welcome from the uncharted forests of Kamchatka to Vladimir! And from the dark continent of Africa, the lion, Sasha! Well, it appears the cat's out of the bag. to congratulate you. I had no idea you could do that. Please put your hands together and welcome the famous Sir Phineas Shufflebottom.